This is an elevator. It's used to control the movement of an airplane when it's in flight. When you pull the stick back like this, the elevator pitches up, which causes the nose of the airplane to also pitch up. Control surfaces like this are used to control the flight of the airplane. In this case, it's controlled by a series of wires controlled by this stick.